1Password makes it easy to organize your secure information and save and fill passwords in your browser. To get started, go to 1Password.com. On the 1Password website, click Try 1Password Free and choose the type of account you want. To use 1Password on your own, click 1Password. To use 1Password with your family, click 1Password Families. Enter your name and email address. Then click Next. 1Password will email you a 6-digit verification code. Enter it and click Next. To keep using your 1Password account without interruption after your free 30 days, add a credit card or gift card. You won't be charged until the end of your free trial. Now it's time to choose your master password. Your master password protects everything you store in 1Password, so it's important to choose a good one. It should be unique and memorable. After all, it's the 1Password you'll need to remember. After you create your account, you'll see your secret key. You'll need it to sign in on new devices. Click Download to save your emergency kit, which contains your secret key. It's your lifeline if you're ever locked out of your account, so it's a good idea to print it, fill in your master password, and store it somewhere safe, like with your passport or birth certificate. And you're all set. Welcome to 1Password. To learn more about getting started with 1Password, visit support.1password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.